Today morning at 9:40 a.m. approximately, there was an explosion in Zamra International Convention Center, Kalamashiri, in which one person died and 36 persons are undergoing treatment as per our information. At the same time, I would request everyone to maintain peace, remain calm, and I also request that no provocative posts or hate posts should be.